Okay, so it's time for Millennials versus Gen Z. Gen Z versus Millennials. I shall say Millennials coming into the workforce, actually Gen Z now, coming into the workforce, and they are pain in the butt.
Whoa! They're going to be a different set of challenges. You know why? Millennials initially, I'm so sorry, like we used to knock the Millennials, right? But they've grown up. They've matured. They've gained their experience.
To be bigger pains in the workforce.
What?
The Gen Zs have learned from their older now auntie siblings
Yes,
not to behave like them.
Wow.
This is why we have this challenge. Introduce your teams, please, guys.
On Team Millennial, we have fashion model Nalisa Alia Amin. We also have TV host Megan Tan and beauty influencer Mina Rose.
On my team, the superstar team, the Gen Z team, we have singer-songwriter Tila. We have rapper, songwriter Ashraf Nasir and content creator Luna Tasha.
Let's play ball! Okay, ready for your first task?
Yeah.
You remember we had maps long time ago. This is before the days of Google Waze and all.
Yeah.
So, throw away all that. We're going back to maps. I'm going to give you, Gen Z, a map. I'm going to give Millennials a map. You will get 5 minutes to find three destinations on the map marked in the envelopes in 3, 2, 1, go!
Okay, guys,
okay,
this is it. Okay, map.
Okay.
You're going to have to find locations on the map.
Okay.
It's in here.
I'm gonna read out the instructions.
Where's
the map and the pen?
Oh, the map!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Use the map.
Map challenge.
Okay, ready? The three locations you need to find: KL Central.
KL Central.
Zoo Negara is second location.
Wait, okay.
I'm looking for KL Central.
Yeah, KL Central is very lucky.
And the final location is where you are right now, which is Astro.
Girl, we have 5 minutes.
Astro, Pandan, Bukit Bintang.
Where are we now?
Bukit Jalil,
I cannot answer you.
Waze, hello Waze, where am I?
Central. Got it.
Right.
Okay,
Negara.
Mana
Bangsa? Istana. Okay, wait.
You sure this Malaysian map?
Yeah, it is.
Hurry up, dude.
I'm trying. I'm not good with directions, okay? If you give me Max question, I can do very fast.
Just look for it, Luna!
Sentul. Sentul.
Okay, you look for that. I'm gonna look for
where we are now.
Where we are now.
Jalil
is there,
Cheras
area. Over
there.
Okay, come on, just give me.
I can't.
Okay. Fast, taman.
Yeah, you look for zoo, I look for Bukit Jalil. Okay, swap. Maybe that works.
Yeah. Okay. Go look for the zoo, Mina!
Zoo Negara!
No, don't look at the legends! Just look at the map! Find the area, guys! Come on!
Man! Who still uses maps anyway?
Where is this? Okay, maybe it's not labeled. Maybe there is like this area.
Okay, the area is
here, so it's over here.
Central Market, we're very
okay,
near.
Okay,
oh, okay,
right.
Okay,
okay.
Central Market here.
Okay, alright.
Yeah, Central, there.
Hey! It's okay.
Okay.
Zoo Negara.
It's at MR2. I know it was
alright, MR2, okay.
You were right just now. What's the area you said just now?
Taman Melawati.
Yes, nearby.
Yeah, it's near Melawati area.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. I cannot believe that I use Waze and I still don't know where I am. But Melawati is it's near Batu Caves.
Yes!
Around that. I just got my license last week. I'm just saying,
I'm
disclaimer.
Looking for empty green area.
No, it's not near Batu Caves.
10 seconds.
Tadi apa? Titi Wangsa? Apa?
Titi Wangsa
pula! Abang, help me! I just give up. I'm done.
No,
bye
no,
guys!
10!
5! I think Bukit Jalil is around this area.
Just go to the whole area lah.
I will take this back to Rod.
Let me just take this failure back.
Alamak.
To the boss.
Oh no!
Okay. I'll go back to you. Okay, Tommy.
Go, run!
What is that to run? I'm not running. because this is what I got. This is like the chonteng kan on the map.
We only got two.
Millennials.
Millennials only got two places.
Two, huh?
Yes.
Okay, let me check.
Shame. This is shame. Look at that. This is shame. Walk of shame. It's okay. Aisha wins.
Do the
garage. No, that's fine. Aisha wins.
I have to see a map.
You see?
Okay, come. Gen Z.
What did you want? KL Central, Zunegara,
yes.
And the whole of Malaysia.
Yeah.
You got the whole of Malaysia, is it?
The whole of Malaysia sorted.
Wait. Hey, one of four!
Their Gen Z's, they like to go extra. That's KL Central, by the way. I got it correct.
Okay. KL Central is also correct.
Yes, correct.
You got the correct same.
Okay, hang on, huh? And now Zunegara. So why, what is this?
Where's Zunegara?
This is... The sungai that leads to the zoo for the animals to drink.
The source of water.
Eh.
And this is where they get the soil to plant the plants in Zunegara. Therefore,
I give up.
Both found one apiece. The rest all cancelled. Done.
So we tied.
Tie. First challenge.
Time to reveal to the millennials the results.
Games Hello, master. Millennials.
Did we win?
Hello, Millennial.
Hello,
well,
Millennial.
I will let your leader explain to you where you went.
So,
I'm glad you didn't bring a passport. You would have ended up in somewhere in Singapore or Indonesia.
Well, you guys did all right with that one. That's completely correct.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, okay. Yes. So, well done. Yeah. Well done. You guys got one right.
Okay.
Now, the thing is with maths, right? This is usually KL. And then they have...
Oh!
The greater KL.
No.
And you were right.
And so the grumbling and the focusing continues. This game has ended. Let's see the other side what happened. Let's go.
Hello Gen Z's!
Yo!
How do you think you guys did?
Amazing!
Oh man, I'm
confidence is key.
I think
you know what
it
is.
Pretty great. See, I got like a
lot. Yeah, so many.
We found extra one. Three places.
We found extra one.
Extra one? Where is this place? No, wait, I'll let you
Hidden Mickey.
No. Okay, the leader explained it to you.
The first mistake Team Gen Z did was y'all did not even flip the map. Y'all focused so zoomed in on one thing. You just had to flip the map
and find
three locations.
Yeah. You say no need to flip the map.
When did I flip the map?
Yeah.
The map.
Yeah.
Wait,
actually, when the map came,
we
see the video.
We were like,
hold on. Bro, standard Gen Z, blame the elders.
Wait, what is this?
Don't vote against us.
Bro, what is this?
This one.
It's our creative semi-circle drawing.
It's me, can't you tell?
You know when you're goreng an essay, it's like, lebih kurang?
Yeah.
To fill out the word lah. Like
yeah.
Lebih kurang lah.
Gotta give to Gen Z, they're goreng.
Lebih lah.
Anyway, okay, good news.
We can use Waze now.
No. Good news is, the other team did not make it as well.
What's up?
Okay.
You cannot lose if no one won.
We need to buck up, okay? Next challenge coming up.